right. Thank you very much, Austin. This morning, you're getting ready for the wedding, the perfect wedding on a budget. And our ladies are back with us. We are talking gowns. It's the big moment, Christy, right? Yes. It's the moment every bride wants, the beautiful gown.
Absolutely.
And we're talking gowns on a budget today.
Okay.
Let's compare some different gowns. These two are very similar.
Very similar.
But very different in price.
Strapless gowns, mermaid style, both have cascading ruffles down the back. The difference is one of these gowns is about $900 and the other is about $550. Would you
okay.
like to guess which one?
I'm guessing the one on the right is the more expensive.
You would be incorrect.
Oh,
the one
right
on the left
day.
Is a Galena. The one on the right is a David's Bridal original. So you're looking at about double the price.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
All right, and there's a big difference in price in
big
the gowns
difference
that
in
we
price
have on,
in these
but they're
two.
Similar.
Very similar. Again, V-neck, a lot of beadwork. The difference, excuse me, is the material and the amount of beadwork in each of the gowns. Price difference in these is about $570 versus $1,200.
So I went with this one is more expensive because
correct.
Of all the beading. Is that
that's
right?
Correct. Yes.
And what are the prices again?
$1,200 and $570.
Wow, $1,200 for this and $570. You can save so much money.
Yes.
And so give us some tips for our brides watching. How do we save that money?
Well, several things. Of course, every bride likes to look in magazines, go to wedding shows like the Carolina Wedding Show, mm-hmm. look online at your favorite retailer, and you can print out pictures of styles that you like. Keep an open mind, though, because all styles look different on all people, so make sure that you try on different styles. The second thing is don't be afraid to ask for discounts. We talked about that
yep.
in the earlier segment, based on your bridal party size, the price of your gown, and sometimes they have specials that are going on. Brides and bridesmaids' gowns, again, can be discontinued at any time, so make sure that when you go shopping, you're ready to put the money down on the deposit and order the gown. It takes quite a while to get some of the bridal gowns, especially in, so make sure you have plenty of lead time
and
if you're ordering something special.
And, yeah.
Exactly. And be aware that most bridal shops have an all sales or final policy. It always helps to make an appointment. Again, be open-minded about the dress. And
don't bring everyone you know in
absolutely,
to look at your gown.
Absolutely. There are too many opinions in the room, I guess.
Too many opinions, and then you're stressed, and Bridezilla will make an appearance.
Yes, and it's your day
yes.
for the bride, so you want to make sure that you're happy with the gown, not everyone around you, and you want to make sure you're comfortable.
Right. Speaking of everyone around us, Kim Gabby is a little bit jealous that we're all in gowns, so she has stolen my veil, and she's wandering around the newsroom.
I mean, I just feel bridal right now. But see, now, Nicole, I'm not making the mistake of actually wearing the dress, because we all
right.
know that's bad luck.
It is.
So I probably am going to be the first one to walk down the aisle out of all of you.
At the rate I'm going, yes, because this is my fourth dress for a WXII. Four. All right.
Thanks for calling me out, though. I appreciate that.
Enjoy your veil. And thanks so much, ladies, for coming in. We appreciate it. Hopefully
Thank
we saved you.
You
some money out there. Don't forget, you can go to WXII12.com. Click on the wedding section. We've got some great pictures for you and more money-saving tips.